So welcome to the K-Fog Play Space, Lana Del Rey. It's a pleasure to have you.
It's nice to be here. Thank you. We're going to play Ride, our new song for you.
Just right.
Again, thanks for dropping by the KFOG Play Space, Lana Del Rey. I want to ask you right off the bat, you were supposed to be with us last week, but I understand that you were stuck in New York?
Well, the boys' band, yeah, was stuck in New York. It took about 6 days to even be able to get near the airport.
So everyone's okay?
Yeah, everyone's okay.
So I know you're from originally from New York. Is your family and everyone okay? Anyone affected by Sandy?
Yeah, I mean, it's more just the toll, obviously, it'll take on the nation. I mean, we're in debt already. We don't have money to, like, you know, fund this, you know, all the relief programs we're going to have to set up. And it's going to be expensive. The flooding alone is just, you know how it goes.
Absolutely. Well, let's talk about the Paradise Edition of Born to Die. And I guess my question to you is, the Paradise Edition will be released November 12th. What's the difference between the Paradise version and the previous version of Born to Die that came out earlier this year?
The Paradise Edition has 8 new songs on it. It's like an extension of the original album, but it just has a more raw kind of West Coast influence, lots of electric guitars. Everything was kind of done in one take. For me, it feels more natural than even the first one. I mean, I really think it's the best thing I've done.
So I was kind of looking at your website. I'm a big fan of cars and a bit of a gearhead, and I see that you're now going to be the face of the new Jaguar F-Type, which is a pretty sexy sports car.
It's very sexy.
And the video that you starred in.
You saw it?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's
cool.
On the Jaguar website.
Oh, cool. I didn't know it was up.
It's very cool, and it's very mysterious, sultry. It looks like a great little short film. They use your song in the commercial as well.
Yeah, I wrote a song for them called Burning Desire, and then we put that video together, kind of inspired by my first videos that I used to make by myself.
How did you get hooked up with the Jaguar people?
They knew I liked cars, and so also I sing mostly in Germany, and a lot of their offices are still German-based.
That's great. You like cars. What kind of car do you drive?
I have a Jag.
Do you really?
Yeah, I do.
What type?
It's a XK.
Oh, fantastic.
It's just a regular.
Any in line on getting the F-Type when they're released?
Yeah, in March. Yeah.
Oh, fantastic. Well, this is cool. Now we're talking cars.
I know.
Final question I have for you. You made an appearance at Amoeba Records in San Francisco earlier this year, and I heard
it went
so well that you signed so many autographs at the appearance that it went long and you missed your flight back.
Is that a
true story?
Yeah, I did. We stayed till 3 a.m. and we got someone to drive us home. That was so wild, that Amoeba show. Everyone who came was so crazy and so cool. Everyone who came brought little presents. And I mean, when I left, I had like a bag of flowers and letters. And so it was a very memorable experience.
Well, Lana Del Rey, thank you very much for dropping by the KFOG Play Space. Tell us about this next song you're going to play.
We're going to play Video Games for You.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Singing in the old bar, swinging with the the old stars living for the fame. Kissing in the blue dark, playing pulling wild dots and video games. And the old tree in his big arms, I am seeing stars, this is all I think of lately. Watching all her friends fall in and out of old Paul's, this is my idea of fun, playing your video games. It's you, it's you, it's all for you. Everything I do, and I tell you all the time, heaven is a place on earth with you. Tell me all the things you wanna do. Are that you like the bad girls I knew? Is that true? It's better than I ever even knew. They said the world was built for two, and only worth living if somebody is loving you. And baby, now you do. It's all for you, everything I do, and I tell you all the time, heaven is a place on earth with you. Tell me all the things you wanna do. I heard that you like the bad girls, honey, is that true? It's better than I ever that the world was built for two, only with living if somebody is loving you. Baby, now you do. Yes, you do.
All right. That was really wonderful, Lana. And again, thank you so much for dropping by the KFOG Play Space and joining us. I know it's early. And again, thanks for coming by. We appreciate
thank
it
you so much for having me.
Our pleasure. Thank you.
Okay, see ya.
You've been listening to a session from the KFOG Play Space, sponsored by the Mondo Pad from InFocus.